Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to play video on a 3D object in Unity. Let's start. Let's add a 3D object to act as our TV. For this, create a cube. This will be our TV screen for now. You can scale it to look more like a flat screen by adjusting the transform values. Feel free to use a proper TV model if you have one, but for this tutorial, a simple cube works perfectly. Next, we need a video to play. For this, drag and drop a video file from your computer into the project. Then select the cube and click Add Component. Search for Video Player and add it. This is Unity's built-in component for handling videos. Now, in the Video Player component, you'll see a field called Video Clip. Drag your video file to here. You should also see options like Play on a Mic. Check that box if you want the video to start automatically when the scene loads. After that, to display the video on the cube, we need a render texture. In the project window, right-click and go to the Create Render Texture. Name it something like TV Render Texture. This acts like a canvas where the video will be drawn. Back in the Video Player component on the cube, find the Render Mode drop-down. Change it to Render Texture. Then, drag your new render texture into the target texture field. This tells Unity to send the video output to this texture. Now, let's apply that render texture to the cube. For this, create a material and name it Screen Material. With the material selected in the inspector, click the little circle next to the albedo color slot and pick your render texture from the list. Next, drag this material onto your cube in the hierarchy or drop it into the material slot of the mesh renderer component. You should now see the render texture preview on the cube in the scene view. Let's test it. As you can see, the video is playing. If you want sound, make sure audio output mode in the video player is set to audio source. Then add an audio source component to the cube and link it. That's it. If you like this video, please subscribe. Also leave a comment. See you in the next video.